Hello everyone and welcome back to 20XX. I think we were playing as Nina. It's been a long time since I've actually played this game on camera. And we've gotten several updates since then, including new items, all of which I bought. I actually went ahead and recorded it, but unfortunately the game goofed, or my recording software goofed. The game didn't goof, the game was fine. And I lost the footage. But that's okay. So we're going to be going through another Defiant run. I believe this time we're doing Bankruptcy as our main kind of skull that we're going to be experiencing. So let's get into it. My recording setup is really weird, by the way. I actually sat on my bed at this point in time. How it was 4 runs ago. Alright, so it looks like we got Mr. Ugly Face to go for. Oh boy! Oh! Ooh! That was luck. I'm not a huge fan of the Scatter Blast. Actually, you know what? I actually really don't want to take the Scatter Blast. And the reason for that is because since we're playing the Bankruptcy Skull, we aren't going to be getting... Ooh! Hello. We are not going to be getting any coins, so the only way that I can get power-ups is if they drop in a box. And for some reason my platforming is sucking today, just like every day of my life. Whoa, avoid the spikes there if we can. Yeah, and we're having the empty box thing happen again. Seems to happen a lot more regularly with the Bankruptcy one than it did with the Famine one. So we're not getting any coins or vending machines. Shops will still show up. Oh, shoot. That's probably going to be a major detriment to me in the future. That was not good. Reflexively hit the dash button. Not a great idea in those challenge rooms. But something that I was wondering about that was confirmed... Ooh. I'm just, like, all over the place with what I'm talking about today. My brain is a little scrambled from all the things I've been thinking about. But continue with my thoughts. Probably just gonna have health in it, yeah. Oh, Bankruptcy is worse than Famine. Hopefully we can make it through this. The Minimeco Grinder is definitely gonna be helpful in this run. Deflect some of those shots. Oop, jumped into that one. But yeah, with the updates, one of the things I found out that I was curious about is the fact that the Glory Zones... Another mini-mech. Nice. Very cool. The Glory Zones will actually... randomly spawn, so they won't always be in a level anymore. And that was the case as of 3 patches ago now, I think. Something along those lines. I'm going to go for Twin Astrals because those guys are tough later in the game. Really tough. Exceedingly so. To the point where I actually think they're the hardest boss to deal with. I think I've said that before, but... Good reflexes. Great reflexes. Six slow chips out of that, nice. I almost feel like it's not worth going for the boxes anymore, because most of the time they either have health or coins. The problem is that we're playing with bankruptcy, so we can't get any coins. Darn it. Oh, stop it, game. Damn it. Oh, this is another oh my gosh, it's another weapons chest. I wasted my time. Son of a bitch. And I'm probably gonna die this run. That's great. That's freaking great. Well, let's try not to, shall we? Well, at least enemies drop health this time around. Okay, no powers. And yet we have three homing missile guys here. This is gonna suck. Oh, don't hit me. Oop. Oh my gosh, mini medical grinders for the win. How many of you guys are there? Leave me alone. Holy cow. That was a bit closer comfort. Better than nothing, I suppose. Yay, health. Okay, we may have salvaged this run yet. Whoop. But a lot of things were added in the recent update. Which will no longer be the case. Which will no longer be the most recent update. In 4 days, according to the time that I'm playing this. And what was showing up in the main menu! Oh, more energy. Ew. I thought vending machines didn't show up. Why the hell is this here? Yeah, so all of this, we can't buy any of it, because we will never get coins. Oh well. Oh, this is gonna be a rough one. Sorry for not talking much, I'm trying to focus on killing these guys. Why are we getting such terrible drops? This is really bad. Okay, so that's good against Mr. Roller Derby there. Do I want that, or do I want the speed boost? I think I want the speed boost, really. Perforators here. We have the ability that's good against him. These are all really tough choices. Let's go with Mr. Perforator first. Wait, do I have a... Oh, I do have a, inner deflating. Sweet. Holy shit. Let's see. Update stuff. Along with bees! Lots of bees. forgot I got a plumber's hat recently. Oh, I hate this kind of shit. Okay. Oh, please. Oh, it's another weapons crate. Come on, man. May as well. Might be a star beam, which would be quite useful. Nope, it's a froster thingamajig. Useless. Oh well. So yeah, back to update. Really? Come on, game. Along with some major changes to the... most of what happened in the last update was... Shit. Oh, I panicked. Let's go to the wall. Screw it. There we go. Much better. Focus so much. I'm trying to talk about updates and it's like not working out for me at all. No. Oh, whatever. There you are. At least we got some soul chips from the next one, I suppose. End boss already? That was fast. Oh, but we have one of these token machines. Really? That's useful. Why are we getting all these tier 1 drops? This is so bad. Oh well. Maybe that's part of the bankruptcy thing. I don't know. Going well so far. Okay, I'm glad we did perforator early on. A hyper sash, yes! Super speed! Alright, and I'm definitely gonna want Vera. Vera's nice. Look who it is, we got Kerr. I'm gonna go for Death Lotus first, though. Kerr's easier since we got his weakness now. Think you're doing your little monkey. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Alright, we're back to full health. Oop! Damn it. I tried. So yeah, with the most recent update, most of what got changed were the what are they called? Fuck's sake, really? Maybe we'll grab that 2 health up there. Most of what got changed was the stuff that you can find in the very safe laboratories. How the different items work and how the different pickups work and that kind of thing. And one of the big changes was that the armored... No, not the armored plating. The, leaf metal armor, I think. The description where you become as fast and durable as the wind. That is no longer part of the... of the very safe laboratory items. That is now a regular power-up. And along with that change, there were also a bunch of items that were added that really changed the dynamics of the game. We're probably not going to be seeing any of them this run. More than likely in the next run. Oh boy. Oh, bugger that. Alright, what do we get? That's not bad. Dracobin's Fang is pretty good. How did... Screw you. And the nice thing about that is I believe it gives us attack power as well, which is something I desperately want. Attack power is good. Yeah, it increased our attack power a little bit. Not much, but a little bit. Frickin' more power strength? Come on. At least it was tier 2. It wasn't as bad as some of the ones we've found so far. Oh, jeez. Oh, this is not good. Okay, we salvaged it. We salvaged it. We're good. We're fine. I keep expecting coins to drop, and they never do. And there's a shop. I'm not even going to bother. We can't buy anything in there anyway. Alright, on Death Lotus. The Prince of Petals. Go, go, go. Alright, where is he? Down there. I'm surprised that didn't hit me. Though the next volley he'll die. Just like that. Sweet. Ah, hey! We got one of the new power-ups. So this is one of the power-ups that came from the update, the charging magnet. So any drops, that includes, well, I can demonstrate it right here, actually. Charge up, and they come to you. It's awesome. I love it. We already killed off, what's-his-face, so there's no point in getting that. Let's go for Rolster. Kinda wanna deal with Rolster now. That's my impression. Holy shamoly. What are you doing? Oh god, go away. Holy shit. Oh god. Stop! Okay, that's better. Wow! That was crazy.
Just a little bit crazy.
Oh, not quite. There we go. Oh god, I walked into that. That was bad. I missed your big one. At least you're easier to hit now. Ah, damn it. Hey, a token. That's nice. Now I just need to find a token machine. Don't attack. Well, we have powers. So we should be fine. Out of energy currently. Let's fix that real quick. That works. I feel like... Do we have... No, we don't. Alright, so now our powers are going to be hitting super hard now. That's good. Repeating words where I don't need to. Oh god, these guys. so much easier to deal with when you have powers. I'm still, most of the time when I'm playing by my own, by my lonesome, and not recording, I tend to play with the... That's why we have this. Oh yeah. That is so nice. Oh god. That is such a nice power-up. So now you can grab items, even if you have the rock going. Okay, so we killed that guy. Whoa. Is there anything up there? I feel like there might be, but I'm not sure. No, there's nothing up here. Never mind. I don't think there's anything back there either. Well, it's worth a look, I suppose. Okay, so we definitely want to be going for these secrets now. Whoops. Since we can get items. Ooh, wow! All the new items! The World Slug. Platform slow down starting next level. That's not a bad one. Most of these items don't have descriptors for them either, so it makes it a little more interesting to figure out exactly what they do. And what the lore is. It's like, I'm just so Wow, I did everything except land on the platforms. Good job, me. Ooh, boy. Alright then. You gonna drop any health? No, of course you wouldn't. We got a couple tokens, so... Token machine, yes! And more health, sweet. I will not mind the health, but I'd rather have an item. A brain food lunch, oh my gosh. Okay, I'm happy. I am so happy right now. You guys have no idea. A roaster beta. Come to think of it, we don't have this weakness, so this might get a bit touchy. That's not how we do that. Glad I have the plumber's hat. Oh, jeez! Love to have some extra boot wear. Oh, shoot. Yeah, we don't have that much attack power, so this is going to be a little touch and go for the most part, but he's not going very fast, so this will be a bit easier. Yeah, so the update, it brought some new items into the game as well, and we've gotten to see two of them, which is awesome. Okay, this should be a death. Oh, if I'd fired one more time instead of running, I would have gotten him, actually. That's okay, though. Oh my, what was that? Jumping midair? Ooh. Okay, this shouldn't be too difficult. Okay, so one of them's going. One of them already went into Mr. Speedy mode. So we should be okay. Now the other one goes. Ow. Alright, he's done too. Alright, that's not too bad. We unfortunately won't get the bonus thingamajig, but that's okay. Alright, one's down, and the other's down. Sweet. Oh, Contractor Omega? Are you serious? That's like the best one. Sweet. So yeah, another Mario reference. So there's two contractors. Contractor Omega and Contractor something or other. One's red, one's green. The green one is way better than the red. basically. I guess Mr. Shatterbeak's gonna be our last guy. So let's go for Eternal Star first. Just get him out of the way. Oh boy. Holy cow! Want that token. Thank you. Just in case we come across other ones, it'd be nice to have, since it's the only way we can get items outside of finding them in boxes now. Please die. That's not dying, that's me falling to my death. There we go. Wait, hold on. Does the world slug make the beams go slower too? Because normally those are going super fast. By this point, anyway. Yeah, I think those are firing slower now. Which is freaking awesome. Makes this way easier to deal with. Ah! I think there's something down here. I wonder what it is. I have no freaking clue. Yeah, that totally affects the lasers, doesn't it? No! Shit. Alright, well, I know where it is now, so we'll just head over here. Hey, Crisis Overdrive, that's good. Boost our stats more. Whoa, get out of here. Oh! Shoot. Oh, butter. There we go. Kill it, kill it, kill it. Stop, stop, stop. Ow, my face. There we go. Ah, you dick. Yeah, screw it. Let's get rid of that thing. Man, this is super slow now. Well, at least we get to see the world slug in action, you piece of shit. Wait, is this the right way or the wrong way? I think this is the right way. I didn't want to go the right way. I wanted to go the wrong way first. Yeah, this is totally the correct way to go. So what's over this way, then? Must be something. Down. Oh wait, there's nothing over there. Never mind. We can only go the right way. Bummer. Oh, that was good. No! Shit. Damn it. I am going to die. More than likely. On the bright side, I have Crisis Overdrive, so I'm going to be hitting a bit harder than I was before. Okay. Got rid of him. Is there anything down here? No, there's not. Why would there be? Is there anything over here? No, there's not. Alright, off to the boss with 3 health. That's freaking wonderful.
Please have health. Oh, fuck you, game.
This is gonna suck.
Alright, Eternal Star, let's go.
Oh, jeez. Okay, he's already onto the bat stage. Let me hit you with that shockwave. Come on, game. Okay, spawning more bats. Sweet. Oh shit, I'm... Fuck. Yeah, great job, Bureau of Encouragement. Fuck you. Oh well. At least we got to see three of the new items, so that's cool. Oh, I feel horrible after that run, actually. I'm not happy with how that went. Oh well. But yeah, so with new augs, we got... Most of the ones that were here already haven't really changed. I think there may have been some little description updates, but that's it. We have a few new ones. The Quantum Spook's new. The Charging Magnet is new. Mixed Match Mastery is new. The Contractor Plus and Contractor Omega are new. The Leaf Metal Plating, that's what it was, yeah. This is now a regular augment, which it didn't used to be. And I think, yeah, there's a couple more. Hoarder's Might. This one increases your damage based on how many coins you have, or how many nuts you have. I think it's like every 10 to 1 or something like that. World Slug, we got to see that one. It slows down platforms. Thrill Seeker spawns one of those challenge rooms every level, instead of it just being random. And the Volunteer makes a very safe laboratory spawn every level. And the Mistime Protector increases the number of invulnerability frames that you have. That includes from when you teleport, that also includes from when you take damage, that increases the number of invulnerability frames that you have during that time after you take damage. And I think that's it. Yeah, Charging Magnet, we saw that. Quantum Spook, I don't remember what that does. In regards to these two, the Contractor Omega is just better than the Contractor Plus, straight up. It's a tier thing. Like how the Life Extender versus the Heart Container versus the Mega Heart works. Alongside that, there are also some quality of life changes that were made. Just changing up the statistics in the game more than anything. Really? I don't have those unlocked yet? That's freaking weird. Huh. Alright then. Nothing new there. But yeah, the prototype augs, that's what they're called. The prototype augs have different... had some of their stats changed, is kind of the main thing. Interesting times, there's a really big difference with the randomization. It's much more highs and lows kind of thing to make it more interesting. Violence Enhancer, I think, is still the same. But a lot of it scales on percentage now rather than flat values. So that's nice. But that's all for this run of 20XX. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you in the next video, whatever that might be. And we are going to be having another run through the next time around as Ace, as per usual. So until then, have a wonderful day, everyone, and take care. Bye for now.